One of the first female police officers with the Oklahoma City Police Department has passed away. The department says Jean Latham was one of the first five commissioned officers hired by OKCPD in 1955. Latham served the department for almost 30 years. She was inducted into the Oklahoma Law Enforcement Museum and Hall of Fame. She served in the Honor Guard until her death this week. Latham was 94 years old.